Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to show you how to use the IFNA function in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, if you have a value where the function did not work correctly and it's returning the error NA, then we are going to show you how to display some user-friendly text like we have here in column F.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have an Excel spreadsheet, and I'm using a VLOOKUP right here in E2, and I'm looking up G in this set of data. And I can already tell that G is not in this set of data, so I'm going to be returned with this error called NA. So over here in F2, I'm going to type equals if NA with the left parenthesis. So if NA means if the NA error is returned. So if E2 has NA in it, if I type a comma, and I'm going to put in double quotes, product not found, close my quotes and close my parenthesis, and hit enter. And I can see that I can return a more user-friendly message right here instead of an error. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. But if I were to go into E2, I can put this same if NA around the function itself. So if I click right after the equal sign and do if NA with a left parenthesis, and then go to the end of my function, type a comma, and in double quotes, I put product not found, close my quotes, close my parentheses, and hit enter. I can see that I have product not found now showing up in E. So if I go over here to change the product name to one that is found, for example, A, and hit enter, I can now see that my VLOOKUP function that I have in E is working correctly. And if I go back here and I put the G back in, I can see that I am getting product not found. So we go into this topic a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.